excited, and we had to come out here. I mean, I told you guys, Raw is literally the best show to be. We are in the ring with Trish freaking Stratus. I mean, we are huge fans. You know I'm a huge fan. We're huge fans, right?
Yeah. I am big fans.
Yes. Ayo said she's been your number one fan for so long. You're legendary, international legend, Japan, New Zealand, all over the world. But all that aside, we were just wondering, what are you even doing here?
Well, in case you haven't heard, there's kind of a big match happening later. It's kind of a big deal. Fellow Torontonian Edge. We'll be back in this ring after a decade. So I'm here to support him. And actually, before I was interrupted, rudely I might add, clearly not Canadians, I had something to say.
Trish, we don't care what you have to say.
I don't like you.
Io doesn't like you. Dakota doesn't like you. I don't like you. We all don't like you because we're kind of sick of you riding our damn coattails all weekend long. I mean, we went to Kingston and we went to London and now we have to be here. You're welcome, by the way. But literally, you've been all on us all weekend long and we're getting really, really sick of it because this is our ring now. You're in the past. This is our show now. You're in the past. We are the now. So who the hell do you think you are?
I'm on my own.
Oh, you said something about being outnumbered, Corey.
This is where we get some backup. In the form of the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
EST marching, practically sprinting to the ring.
Bayley, Io Sky, Dakota Kai out here, disrespecting a Hall of Famer in Trish Stratus.
Who in the hell is Trish Stratus? Bayley, you're not even in the same stratosphere. See, Trish walked so that we all could run. So what you should be doing is thanking Trish because there would be no Bayley without Trish Stratus. But since you standing here acting like this, then you know what? I'll tell you who the hell Trish Stratus is. Oh, she's a trailblazer and she's a legend and this is her city. So stop being disrespectful. But you know what? I don't even need to defend her because she can defend herself.
Bailey, I can tell you something. I can real quick go from I am retired. To I was retired. If you don't stop running your mouth.
Say something, Bailey.
Okay, well,
I know you're a little stupid, but there's three of us and two of you. So,
simple math, sweetie. Myself and women's champion Bianca Belair make two.
Yeah.
Oh, ho, ho. Oh, let's readjust that math.
Odds evening up very, very quickly and have now shifted into the favor of Trish Stratus. 3-on-2 becomes 4-on-3.
Alexa Bliss and Asuka.
And the future women's tag team champions, Asuka and Alexa Bliss. Well, that makes one, two, three. Oh, that's four.
Well, you're lucky that I'm feeling really generous this Monday in your hometown and everything, so I'm gonna let you slide on this one. We'll see you three idiots at Clash at the Castle, okay?
That's if you make it to Cardiff. So, to your little girlies there, good luck, because you're going to need it.
You're done for.
Finally, it looks like we might be settling down to a match we did expect.
Yeah, I love how quickly Bayley hit the retreat button.
Certainly got to boost the confidence of Alexa Bliss and Asuka having the Hall of Famer on her side. This match is about to begin momentarily. Dakota Kai and Io Sky versus Alexa Bliss and Asuka. And it is all about the WWE Women's Tag Team titles.
That's right, in the semifinals of the tournament. Both these teams have earned their way in, and it has not, Byron, been easy.
It is not. Io Sky and Dakota Kai to get past Tamina and Dana Brooke, while Alexa Bliss and Asuka had to overcome Nikki A.S.H. and Dukov. On the other side, we know Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah are awaiting the winner of a second chance fatal.